of all of the beautiful pieces of cinema you're involved with, what are your most special, most precious memories of this piece of cinema that you're showing to audiences today in a glorious restored format?
I hate to tell you, the truth is I found it harrowing, very tiring. I used to have to sleep during the day of work because those big scenes were quite wearing. And so there we are. But otherwise, it was a plum of a part. Absolutely adored playing that part.
And for a new generation of fans who are just discovering this film for the first time, can you tell us just a little bit about some of the themes this story explores and why you think they feel very relevant at this time?
Well, it was all about women trying to have equal rights of some sorts. They were very oppressed in those years. Women had to conform, and they had to be protected by family and husband before they could have their own freedom. And so this is a woman who decides to go against those rules and to have her child out of wedlock. And in those days, it was extremely shocking.
And my final question, what does it mean for you to be here at the BFI and to be part of this year's London Film Festival?
Always very proud to be here and so thrilled to discover that this film has been restored. It's wonderful. It's just a treat. And I love the BFI. I have presented films here. I think they do a fabulous job. And couldn't be more happy.